Driving at first was scary because I was unsure about how it would work with the hand controls and everything. But once I got behind the wheel and got my hand control, everything was pretty much a piece of cake. It's really simple. My hand controls work that I push forward and it brakes, and I pull back and that's my gas, so I can speed up. And it's that simple. It seems like it would be more difficult, but driving is definitely a freedom that I enjoy, and that a lot of people don't realize that I can drive until they hop in the car with me and I'm actually a good driver. So it's a freedom that I think people with disabilities should have and shouldn't be afraid to learn how to drive, because it gives us a lot of independence.